God, I hate those things.
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
See the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Thank you.
Tank's full.
Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid, bloody ancient technology. Oh. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
System check complete.
There's something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosive. Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
Shit keeps getting caught in the gears!